Sack coming in and the money on four. Gotta put a stamp on it. Yeah, hit a plate, scrub it off the plate. Hey, gotta put the camp on it. Pussy ass nigga always talking that tough shit. Nigga put a date on it.
Okay, guys, it's your boy Creative, and I'm back with another banger video. And today we will be talking about how Ali A clickbaits all of his videos. So let's search up his channel, see what's been happening with him. And yeah. If you guys want me to do this more, it's up to you, not my YouTube channel. We're gonna switch up Ali A. I switch up Ali A. And you can go on this channel. Obviously, you think it's not fake. And then you go to his videos. My Epic ruined my Fortnite account. Fake. 99 rusty players versus 1 rusty can. I don't know if it's fake. Gold Trooper Returns, fake. PlayStation 5 looks crazy. This 500 skin has a secret, big secret. What is that title? Welcome to my secret Minecraft world, fake. And I'm gonna explain to you guys why I think LA is so bad and trash. And I'm just gonna explain to you guys. So the reason why I think LA is bad because he clickbaits all of his videos, period. And you can say, oh my god, this video is so gonna be so entertaining. LA is so good, but in reality, he's just bad because once you see his videos, you can tell he's faking. PlayStation 5 was never ever seen by anyone. Ali could never get all the access to the PlayStation 5 because if he did, everyone would have been commenting. I'm unsubscribing because we all know it's fake because no one has seen the PS5. We all heard news about it. Google, if you look on Google, search if one of the PS5 is going to be coming out now. It's gonna tell you that no one in the world has ever seen what the PS5 looks like. So Ali A is such a liar right there. Second of all, you should unsubscribe to Ali A because Epic probably didn't mess up his Fortnite account. As you guys know, back in the old days he used to play on PS4 and he deleted Fortnite, and he probably logged in on his PC to the same account he deleted Fortnite on, downloaded the game back, still had his skins, but deleted his account. And I don't know why he would blame it on Epic. He probably did something wrong to take some skins away from him. I don't know what happened, but you shouldn't blame it on Epic, because Epic didn't do nothing to your account. Epic doesn't watch your videos. Epic is a game creator. They update the game. They do their job, Ali A. Don't think that, oh my god, I'm gonna get messed up in the head just because they mess up my Fortnite account. Like, I spent over $3,000 on this game. I am quitting Fortnite. I would not be like, I would be like, okay, they ruined my account, whatever. Even though I spent $7,000 on this game, I wouldn't be mad because I just did something wrong with my account. I wouldn't be mad, but I would kind of be sad because they took off some of my skins. But I wouldn't make a whole video about confronting Epic about them deleting your Fortnite account, which is really mean to just blame it on someone when you don't even know who it was. And like, I don't even want to be making this video right now because I have no video to make. So I have to make a video on someone, which I'm making a video on Ali A right now, which I really don't want to be doing. But Ali A is bad, period. I don't want to ever talk about him ever again. That's basically, like, if you guys want me to like talk about him and give you guys a longer video of why I think he's bad. I'll do that for you guys, but I'm not doing it. I can't. You can see the time on my screen. I'm not doing it. I am not wasting 20 whole minutes on this video talking about a trash YouTuber and a clickbait YouTuber. So, LA, if you've seen this video, just know you're clickbait. Stop uploading YouTube videos and delete your YouTube channel. Period. Don't ever upload a video to YouTube ever again. I'm not a big LA hater. He's a clickbaiter. Everyone should know he's a clickbaiter. Period. PS5 as it came out. None of that. All his videos are basically clickbait. So don't watch his videos. Period. I'll unsubscribe to him. Only the people who listen to me can unsubscribe to him. I really don't care what you do. All you need to know is that LA clickbaits his videos. Period. This video is done. Thank you guys for watching. It's been your boy Creative. I can't even speak right now. It's been your boy Creative, and I'm out. As you guys know, LA is clickbait. And it's been your boy Creative, and I'm out. Bye. And guys, before I go, I need to tell you something. I have gotten an editor, so I will put his channel somewhere in the video, so please just go and sub to him. He's really appreciative. His YouTube channel will be down in the description. He posts it. Let's get him to at least, that's about the subs I have. Not that many subs, but at least give him some. This credit is from him. He edited this whole video for me, so thank you to Black Knight. That's his YouTube channel, and link in the description too. Please go like his videos and subscribe. Keep active to his YouTube channel, but keep active to mine too. And yeah, it's been your boy Creative, and I'm out. Make sure you go sub to my editor. We'll be right back.